Hi, thank you for joining me for this mini meditation. If you have a chair that you can sit on, that's great. I'm sitting on the floor on a blanket, or you could sit on a meditation cushion. So get yourself set up and let's get started. Please allow yourself to find a place to sit where you feel safe and comfortable. Take a full breath in. And as you exhale, relax your eyes, and if possible, allow them to close so that you can turn inward. You can tap in to the part of you that is very present and very aware. Take another full breath in and notice your feet on the floor, or perhaps the soles or the sides of your feet, as well as your sitting bones, and allow things to just settle into where they are right now. Not necessarily how we may want them to be, just part of the human condition to want things to be different. But see if just in these few moments you can settle with the way things actually are. And see if you can create a little spaciousness around what is. Drawing a full breath in, notice your abdomen rising and then falling back down as you exhale. Deepen your sense of steadiness by feeling your butt on the chair or floor, and notice wherever your body is being supported by the earth, your feet, maybe your back against the back of the chair. And then soften the soles of your feet so that whatever part of your body is making contact with the outer world softens underneath you. Imagine that you have strong roots that are growing from the soles of your feet, landing into the molten core of the earth. Imagine that these roots connect you, centering you to the core of the earth. Relax into your next breath. Notice how your body easily breathes itself and how it's been doing that for decades. A steady, a calm, an ease, a comfortableness in your own skin. Your own bones grow more ease, more comfort, more peace with every breath. Bring a good deal of loving awareness and loving kindness into your next breath, as if you are enveloped in a greater loving kindness towards you in this very moment. Now notice if there's any areas of physical tension or perhaps emotional stress that may be present with you right now. Take those stressful or tense places and cradle them in a kind awareness, as if your kindness was enveloping them in softening any tension and softening any stress. Let any irritation or tension or stress be felt fully with an awareness of great love, in awareness of kindness towards you, makes space for anything that needs your expansive breath, that needs your grace, that needs your wisdom. Feel how your breath is giving you steadiness. Feel how your breath is opening your heart to be loving and spacious. Notice how your breath and your loving attentiveness can hold you in a place of greater peace, steady, open, wisdom, peace. Take a full breath in and exhale the breath out. Take whatever you have heard through this mini meditation that might help you and place it in your awareness now. You can use it whenever you need it. The suggestions I presented are just simply one way to frame our awareness, and hopefully you found parts of it helpful and useful. Thank you so much for being here.